As you've seen by the title, today we'll be reviewing my custom LEGO Dullahan D6. Now this is the custom Hasbro evolution for their custom Beyblade Dullahan D4, I think. So it looks pretty cool here. There has been Dullahan D5, I too believe, which was a green just recolor. But here it is in all of its glory. It would be technically a Hasbro Speedstorm Bay. So there's no chip because I did find it easier to make it without a chip. With my lack of, with all these dots and pieces, it wasn't very sturdy. So, there's the look of it right now. Has two studs for teeth for now. And the disc is variable. It is nothing too special. I'm not using my bursting gimmick this time because I thought I liked this look a little better. And so far, these pieces are fused, but to take them apart to show you, this is how this one looks. Then the driver is, we assume, was Xceed Speedstorm. So here it is. Now this is not the same design I used with Hyperion. One because this one looks better in this format for this Beyblade. And two, because I didn't have any more of those 2x2 spinning plates. So I improvised and I broke the driver. Either way, I did put this on my Burn Hyperion, actually, as Xceed Dash. So I have no idea what this driver is supposed to be, but either way, it's his driver. Fully assembled, here's what the bay looks like. I think it looks quite nice. Now, if you do disagree with the comments if it is Xceed, or I think maybe Fusion, I'm pretty sure it's Xceed. It's my guess right now. I have seen people leak it before, so we can't be 100% sure for now, but either way, I'm 100% sure this is the end of this video. So thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.